Okay, and broken sneakers.
Wow, wow.
Okay. I put more.
No, don't break your shoes.
Okay. No. For good people, I can show you everything that from me, okay? And
okay.
Okay, now. Two different ways, okay? One way, if you use only glue, another way, you can use glue and activator. More fast than if you use glue and activator, okay? Now, it's simple, okay? I explain. If you use this side, for example, glue, and it's very hard that you touch it, okay? It's more hard, okay? More easy that you can use this side, glue, okay? And this side, you can use activator. And I use activator one side. And another side I use glue. But I recommend that when you use glue and activator, you use one drop glue, look at this, and I split it around. And when it's touched, okay, don't touch with finger, because it's when it's mixed glue and activator, it's very very hot, okay, it's over that is 200 Fahrenheit. Okay, don't touch it, okay? And you see that I touch it with another materials. Sometimes you can see smoke, okay?
Yeah, I just think so.
Yeah, you see the smoke, okay? Okay, now. You put glue. And leave it for chemical reaction, a few seconds, okay? And already
water resistant, gasoline resistant.
Water resistant, gasoline resistor. It's everything that is.